Hello beautiful people, welcome to the World and His People's TV. It's a sad one guys, another influencer has fallen to his death again. This is really sad and tragic. This 22-year-old Danish YouTuber, Albert Dyrlund, has died after accidentally falling from a mountain in Italy while filming a video and hiking with a group of friends. His mother confirmed his death to news outlets. According to the Italian broadcaster Rai News, Albert fell from Mount Seceda, which is situated in the Val Gardena region of Italian Alps, at approximately 5:15 p.m. while filming a video. He is believed to have fallen around 200 meters, which is more than 650 feet. This part of the mountain is known for its vertical walls and sharp cliffs. Albert was on a designated hiking route that links two mountain peaks and is known to have steep and rocky slopes. A rescue helicopter was called to the mountain, but he was pronounced dead at the scene. He had over 170,000 subscribers on YouTube and over 230,000 Instagram followers. According to his YouTube profile, he first joined the platform in 2016. Since then, he had accumulated more than 90 million views, with three videos on his channel being watched more than 5 million times. Tributes from friends and fans have poured in as the news of his death spread. All our thoughts go to his family and friends. Rest in peace. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to leave a comment below and subscribe for more content.